joking.
I don't know.
No,
hi. Hey. Okay. Hey-o. Thank you. right. What's up? Howdy.
All right.
Right here?
Yeah, like right here. Come back up this way.
Huh? What do you mean?
We're going this way.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Thank you. Jeff.
Okay.
You are? Mark? Nice to meet you.
Eric. That's what his name is.
Eric? I said Mark, yeah.
Okay. I'm like, oh, I wonder what you said.
It's a good thing you said something, because otherwise it would have been up to you to correct me later on.
Oh, he would. It's like, for a whole semester in high school, I was Howard.
Amazing. Huh?
Not high school, man. I was like, well, I guess I'm Howard.
You called Howard in high school?
In this one class.
See, that's the problem, first of
Well, a small class.
A problem with Bristol? A problem with Bristol?
One of the.
Have you had a multitude?
We're going to have this.
We'll do this again. I'll meet you on top.
What happened?
So, it's like problem one. It's going to be two in a row. Sharp down, sharp up.
Like,
after this? Yeah, we're not doing it. No. Unless you want to do that. We're not doing it. Saying after the section, there's going to be a sharp downward and a sharp upward.
Two in a row. Gotcha. That.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's pretty. Well, the second one is more washed out than the first one. And it's
kind of
sketchy.
Messy. Double pitchfork is further down that.
So,
in the future.
Yeah, that's super easy on this guy. Plenty of space
between other people that goes blur. So, it is very. It was originally double
Trident.
Whatever. Well, technically, now it's a double scoop pick because there's only one line coming off of it, not three. So,
oh, is that why it was?
Double Trident was supposed to have three lines.
Oh.
Now there's one, so it's a toothpick.
Double spear.
The devil's toothpick.
Devil's spear.
Do you want to go in front of me? Okay. Get you the help.
Sure.
You seem to be a little softer.
Oh. Don't give me too much credit. That's it.
Because I've not done this before, so I'm not familiar.
When you
get
close to Cadillac,
okay, a lot of it is down here. Right here, you're going to be going downhill. At the very bottom of this hill is the root section. Most people go left, and then right after that, you turn left and climb up this little
part. Like I said, I don't want to do anything.
Just kind of flow down. It's not,
I've reported that one thing. Yeah.
This is probably, in my opinion, the worst part of the trail. But
it starts off very abrupt up and downhill.
Right.
And then take the left, you're saying.
There's no choice, but you'll see. Oh, yeah. Depending on how washed out it is right now, it used to be the middle line.
Yeah.
But then I don't know if I want to send it to the city. Because
big root thing. Yeah.
Gotcha.
People started going left. Now it's 14 miles out here. A month ago, it was left.
Yeah, it's left still.
Okay.
So
whoever's behind me, stay far behind me.
But it's you know, yeah, this is the worst part, but it's not that bad.
Okay.
Biggest tip, descend in your climbing gear.
Any kind of new build.
Because you'll have zero chance of from descending to immediately climbing back up.
Because you're literally going to be turning and like this.
Just drop your seat post.
Yeah, drop your seat post.
Even if it is.
You're hilarious. You don't know if it is or isn't. I can't even drop these gears. I'm probably riding a fixie out here.
But yeah, this is probably one of my favorite parts of this trail because it's very flowy that direction. A little technical, a lot of fun.
Yeah. Okay.
The first part will take your confidence, and after that, it's fun aside from one freaking root cluster on the left hand side that will eat your front wheel.
Okay, cool.
All right.
Just jump it.
What I do is I just pop.
Let's
go.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
All right. You want to hear me?
I gotcha.
Keep going.
Oh, sorry. I get nervous on the sharp little inclines like that. Whoa! That's it. That's what the warning was for. Hey-o. That was interesting. Hi.
Yet.
Almost.
Are we going that way?
Okay, I'm gonna take a
little breather.
Yep. Yeah, that's when I hit that one turn that you were talking about.
I'm just making sure they all turn and don't go down this way. And he's dying, so.
Yeah, I hit that one turn. I was like, this is it.
That's it. There's one mistake in that one. Like a little climb. If you're not in the right gear, it's
good. That's what happened. I mean, I could kind of like scoot it, keep going, but I had to get off my bike on the little climb before that.
You're doing a great job, Sunshine. Great job. Go that way. At the park.
Oh, where we started?
Yeah.
Cool. Uh-oh. I'd like to see it. Oops. Heyo. Oh, hard on.